Beantown Police, Officer Lima here.
Yeah, Officer Lima, this is Boss down at the garage.
Oh, Boss, that's right. Oh, I apologize. That's right. I've got your license and registration. I was just about to give you a call. He says you've saved me some time.
Yeah, that was kind of crazy, wasn't it? The way that Vane and Muncher rode by and you had to pursue them and you took off with my license registration. Well, thank you, because I've been kind of cautious driving around town without that. I mean, I know I wouldn't be in trouble, but thank you.
That's right. I alerted my force not to apprehend you in case they did pull you over for something.
Well, that's not really the reason I'm calling. I mean, it was important, but I got something much more urgent. Officer Lima, I'll tell you this, but Bucky and Betty, I just got a call from the marina. They went out yesterday in that storm. Well, actually, before the storm came up. They don't come back.
Has anyone actually checked Bucky's home or Betty's home? Because, you know, these things happen, and, you know, people jump to conclusions. They may be safe and sound right here in Beantown.
Well, if that's the case, it's kind of interesting, because I called over to Bucky's and no answer. I also called over to Betty's. There's no answer there. You know, and heck, it's Monday morning. He should be here at the garage. He's not here. And I called the Double Dip, and Betty's not there either.
Oh, I see. Wow. Have you alerted the Coast Guard?
Well, heck, I figured you were the first one that I would call. You tell me what I should do.
Well, actually, what I'll do is I'll call the other authorities and we'll issue a missing beans report. And we can check around locally to see if there's any sign of them.
In the meantime, you think I should call WBEA and News and alert them?
Well, it's better to be safe than sorry.
Well, let me get right on that. In fact, I'll be over a little while to get my license and registration.
Righto. Good luck in the meantime, boss.